honestly what happened exactly. We know that something went wrong at the metro, but we don't have details. What kind of an intervention, why the officers were there? Was it just by patrolling? But we know something, that one of the officers was injured by a sharp object. And we know also that the suspect, during the intervention, shot was fired. The suspect was conducted to the hospital in a very serious condition. The suspect, we know he's in his 20s. He's a white male. That's all the detail we got about him.
Merci.
But from where I was, I couldn't see really nicely.
So you saw a police officer on the ground?
Yep. Well, I saw it, but not from too close, I'd say.
Okay, and what did the man look like that was not stopping?
It was an old guy with a leather jacket, around, I'd say, 50 years old. And, well, that's all I know.
Why is this a thing?